In entertainment, Rupert Grint has become the latest Harry Potter cast member to speak out in response to author JK Rowling's recent comments on transgender issues. In a statement, the actor Ron Weasley in the Potter film said, "I firmly stand with the trans community. Trans women are women, trans men are men. We should all be entitled to live with love and without judgment." Daniel Radcliffe and Emma Watson have also voiced support for trans people following Rowling's remarks.